used it.
Oh.
But you should.
Okay.
You pour.
The couch is very uncomfortable.
Good morning, Ephrata. My name is Jordan.
My name is Peter.
And today is Monday, December 16th. Please, please rise for a moment of silence in the Pledge of the Flag.
Please do it. Yum, yum, yum. Feed your hungry tummies with cookies from the Anime Club. Bake sale treats are available for purchase after school outside Mr. Hershey's room by the cafeteria. Bake sale runs until we run out of cookies. Please, we are desperate to add to our club treasury. The bills are piling up.
Hey, the deadline for CTC applications is swiftly approaching. December 20th is the deadline for the application to be completed. You can go to the EHS counselor's website or refer to your school G message for the link and instructions. If you have any questions, please see your counselor for help. And now over to Lyle for the thought of the day. Woo!
Good morning, Ephrata. I'm Lyle Kopp, and I'm here to tell you my quote of the day. My quote is, I'm ready, from SpongeBob SquarePants. This quote really speaks to me because I'm always ready, and if you're always ready, then you're already done. Okay, I'm good.
Ephrata High School's theater program is proud to announce this year's spring musical will be The Wizard of Oz, with performance dates in April 2020.
Yeah!
There will be an informational meeting held today at 3:30 p.m. in the auditorium. At that time, the directors will review the audition process, stage crew procedure, and pit requirements. We would like to encourage those students with experience in dance, particularly tap, jazz, or ballet, to consider attending this informational meeting. Auditions are scheduled for January 6th and 7th, with callbacks on the 8th at 3:30 p.m. All roles are open. You do not need to be involved in the theater or music program to audition. The musical will be directed and choreographed by Mr. Gonzalez, with vocal direction by Mrs. Osinski and pit orchestra direction by Mrs. Klinger. And now over to Natalie with the news.
Let's go into the news!
Hey, it's my turn. So it's a slow news today, unless we talk about politics, and I know no one wants to hear that. But for those of you who are interested, the leading Democratic candidates are now Bernie Sanders and Joe Biden. And the day for voting for the impeachment of President Trump has almost arrived. Other than that, it's all party in Washington. On this day in history, in 1773, the Boston Tea Party occurred. American colonists were frustrated over continued abuses of power through taxation, so they dressed up as Native Americans and dumped 342 chests of tea into the Boston Harbor. That is a lot of tea. Now over to Juniors with the lunch.
What is up, Ephrata? Good morning. Today is the 16th of December. Today we have Busco stuffed pizza stick with meatballs and sauce, boneless wings with a whole grain roll and margarine, fish and cheese with a whole grain roll, ham and cheese club with a whole grain roll, fruit and yogurt parfait with a whole grain roll, I'm kidding, with a muffin, chef's salad, french fries, baked beans, fresh baby carrots or celery with dip, chilled peaches, fresh fruit, or that amazing slushy.
Yeah.
On Friday, Bowling lost versus Warwick. Boys basketball lost 36-44 at Hempfield, and the girls also lost 39-29 versus Hempfield. We do not like Hempfield. Today, Bowling is at Dutch Lanes versus Hempfield. Boys basketball is at home versus Penn Manor, and the girls are away at Penn Manor. Now, back to the main desk.
Hey Jordan, do you know what time it is?
No.
It's time to go nuts for donuts.
Oh yeah, that's right. The Ephrata Student Council is running its annual Christmas charity to benefit 6 local families this holiday season. And with everybody's help, we can make this a very special Christmas for these wonderful families. Hey Wyatt.
Your homeroom teacher has kindly picked out an ornament with a gift on it. Your job is to raise enough money to buy that gift together as a homeroom. The homeroom that raises the most money, buys the most gifts, or does any combination of the two. Oh, that's you. I'm sorry.
It's okay! I get to talk about the deluxe donut party, which is on the last day of school before Christmas break.
A deluxe donut party has all the fixings. Hot chocolate, donuts, Christmas cookies, coffee, bagels, fruit, juice, you name it, you'll have it. It's enough for the entire homeroom. Thank you, Wyatt.
Hey, and the runner-up, we'll get a regular donut party, which is, it's just donuts, but hey, donuts are donuts, know what I'm saying? You take what you can get.
That is true. And third place will receive high fives from the future president of the United States, Mr. Marzok, which is totally better than any of the other prizes everyone pledged.
Yeah, so bring in some loose change, bring in a new gift, or do both, and help out some local families this holiday season. All right.
That's it for us, Ephrata.
That's it for us today, Ephrata. I'm going to start dancing, and I'm going to go do the musical.
Woo!
Because I'm a great dancer.
Feelings here that only comes